Hello everybody, welcome to the 10.6 part 2 video. This is just for the last problem. The lovely software I was using cut me off at 15 minutes. I mean, that's okay. We just have 2 minutes here. So this last problem, we again have two logs on the side, except for this time the log base 3s are being subtracted. So we can make this into a single log, log base 3, but this time, because we're subtracting, these two arguments are going to divide. So you have x divided by x minus 4 is going to equal log base 3 of 1 over 27. And so now you have log base 3 on both sides, so this argument is equal to this argument. So you have x over x minus 4 equals 1 over 27. And now if we have a fraction equal to a fraction, you can cross multiply. So I'll write a little note that you can cross multiply again here. So you would get 27x equals 1 times x minus 4, which is just x minus 4. You then can get the x's on the same side, subtract this over. 26x equals negative 4. Divide both sides by 26. So that means x would be negative 4 26ths, but the better answer with that being reduced would be x equals negative 2 over 13. All right, guys, so per usual, feel free to reach out if you have any more questions, and feel free to watch this video as many times as you need. All right, thank you.